I'm Pastor Plummer, the senior pastor of Faith Tabernacle Community Church right here in Columbus, Georgia, 1603 Floyd Road. I need not tell you that the world and our grateful nation is facing a great challenge. But in the midst of this challenge that all of us are facing, I need not tell you that God knows what He's doing. The passage of scripture that comes to my mind right now is a passage that David himself wrote somewhere in the 34th Psalm. And here's what David said. David said, "Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord," capital L-O-R-D, "but the Lord will deliver him slash her out of all of this." Ain't that good news? That's good news just to know that we have a deliverer who, in spite of the challenges that we now face in this, our grateful nation and the world, God still sits above. He understands our pain and the knowledge that He, our God, will deliver us from all of the challenges that we're now facing. Somebody ought to say amen. Listen. The youth department of our church and several persons in our community, to include several police officers, came together and they have put together a video that you need to participate in. I'm inviting you to be a participant in this video. It is called the One Love Challenge. Just think. If you can reach out beyond you, beyond your space, reach out and touch someone in your community, wherever you may be at this time, in the world, in Jamaica, in New York, in Mississippi, in Atlanta, in Alabama, wherever you are, the challenges that the young people are sending out to you right now is to join them in this video called the One Love Challenge. And guess what? When you become a part of this video, it will go all around the world, and with Him who knoweth all things, you sure enough will be blessed. And in the words of Bob Marley, one love man. Be blessed.
Father of creations.